Hey, what's up? I got you on this communicator thing, and I can see what your ass doing on the screen. So no creepy shit, all right? Now, like I said before, I'm a hustler who made it. I got in with a crew of dudes with some real experience. They taught me how to operate on a serious level. No more hood shit for me, you know what I'm saying? That's why we got a setup like this. Hey, look, click on the security contract page and check that shit out. Hey, so look, these the jobs we got right now. After the guys showed me how to make moves, we pulled a big-ass scope. And I cashed out. I was making investments, you know, other plays, and doing real good. But none of that shit hit right. And then I figured I should use my motherfucking street knowledge with these contacts. And that's the business right there. I'm a fixer to the rich and famous. But you can only go so far alone, you know what I'm saying? So I needed a grade-A partner with grade-A capital and grade-A skills. Someone to help me turn my hustle into a major operation. And so here we are. These clients ain't exactly A-list, but now that we working together, shit, it won't be long before we get some of those. But look, for now, the work is robberies, recoveries, assassinations, rescues, and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Once you find a job you like, select it here. Then Imani and me will start moving on our side. And hey, I appreciate you want to keep a low profile. That's why my name is on the door, and I'm the face of this shit. You know what I'm saying? So I'm working the contacts, and you moving in the streets. Some of these can be real tricky, homie, but I'll let you know. And I'll make sure the fucking payout is worth it. Sounds good? All right, well, I'll get working on the A-list catch. Somebody who will put us on the damn map. Hey, I wish I could get that girl on them billboards. Rosalia. But shit, man, I don't think her ass in enough trouble right now to need us. At least not yet. But we aiming high, homie.
What's up, boss? Stay safe, boss.
Okay, now hear me out on this one. You know, rich people be having some of the crazy-ass pets, right? I mean, I'm about the only dude I know with a Vinewood address who only got a fucking dog. Well, my neighbor, this motherfucker in the music business, man, he owned a fucking monkey. And the little guy just got stolen by Meriwether. I swear, homie, I know it sound crazy, but if you anything like me, you don't fuck around when it comes to the animal. You gotta get over to Humane Labs and save this little furball before he ends up with three tails or some shit.
This call. bastard in.
Thank you.
Hey, good work.